In this thrilling episode of ReZero, Subaru is sitting down, waifus appear out of nowhere, info dump some bullshit, and disappear just as easily. There is absolutely no sense of plot or discovery, because it comes down to boring info dumps and waifu baits. And before some of you say they are not waifus, they totally are, since they openly say they love him, and they are all fictional. They don't exist, it's all an illusion, just like the actual waifus. That's what ReZero comes down to, sitting down and listening to waifus while sleeping. There is no tension, no progress, no nothing. And I like how most stars of the show are constantly getting worked up over all the progress Subaru loses every time he dies, as if something goes to waste. Like that dude who said he's his friend, and which for some reason they think is not his friend after the reset. Why doesn't anyone complain about all the edgy shit he's undoing every time he dies? Like that cereal box tiger from last episode, he saved Subaru's life in this episode, while in the previous episode he wanted to kill everyone. Why are you not complaining about that getting lost, hmm? Oh well, this episode was so empty of content to the point there is no way for me or anyone else can make something that is going to be longer than a couple of minutes. 45 minutes! 45 fucking minutes of overanalyzing waifu info dumps that appear and disappear in a dream! How much mental gymnastics do you need for pulling that shit, Chibi? We are back to the good old Tokyo Ghoul days, when the absence of plot lets the pretentious overthinkers to talk about whatever bullshit comes to mind! Because as Peter Griffith has taught us, a boat is a boat, but a mystery box can be anything! Lesson of the day, the less plot your show has, the more people will talk about it in order to add the plot that should have been there from the start.